time, I'm gonna vanish. Maybe him.
Dude, are you okay?
Try not to move. We're calling an ambulance.
Yeah.
Is he okay? That looked pretty bad.
Hey, I'm not getting any reception.
What the hell?
Guess you aren't dead after all.
What the?
Wake up, kid. I need this body. Now.
Whose voice is that?
Shit. Not gonna make this easy on me, are you? Gotta spell it out for you, I guess. As long as I'm in here, you're tougher than that. Now come on!
What the...
Something's... coming.
Shut it, kid! Hide! Now! Come on, get moving!
Your soul redemption. Your souls shall be purified and form the foundation of the world to come. A suitable vessel has been ready in anticipation of your arrival. Now, gather forth. A most noble end awaits.
are you talking about? What are you?
Look, just quit fighting. This body's mine now. You're already dead, kid. If I leave your body, you're toast.
No way. What am I supposed to...
You don't have a choice about it. Obey me!
No, I can't! There's something I have to do.
Think I care about your problems? If you're gonna piss and moan, I'll find another body. And that'll be the end of you.
Where? There's nobody here.
Smartass.
Look, I don't know what your deal is, but you're in my body. I don't take orders from you.
Okay, tough guy. We'll do it the hard way. Time for you to go away.
Like, how it is...
Damn it! Have it your way. I'll play along for now. You just remember, your life is in my hands. That's a pain in the ass for me, and you're on your own. We're done. Now move.
Don't order me around!
Guess I can work with this.
What the hell?
You can't run. Do what I say if you want to live.
Dead without me against those things. Hey, kid, didn't you have something you needed to do?
Right. I've got to get to my sister.
So, you get in that wreck on the way to meet your sister?
Forgive me if I don't want to have a chat with a guy who tried to possess me.
Fair enough.
What are you, anyway?
You first. Then I'll fill you in. Still...
Hey! You paying attention? Keep clear of that fog!
Back on topic.
What are you, anyway?
You first. Then I'll fill you in. Still, this town's in rough shape. Never thought it'd get this bad.
Is this really Shibuya? In here. What on earth is that?
It's matter from the other side. Leaks over to our side sometimes. Learn by doing, I say. Try hitting it. Good. Looks like you can absorb power from those things. So, is your sister a patient here?
Yeah.
Talk about that timing.
Her room was on the fourth floor. Can't get through here. Let's try another way.
Gathering up souls that have been separated from their bodies.
For what?
To drag them to the underworld. Or maybe just devour them. Either way, that soul's beyond saving now.
We'll see.
Hold on. Looks like those things still haven't noticed us yet. Just stay low. And try to sneak up behind them. Good work. The important thing's not to let fear overtake you.
Yeah.
Seems like you're starting to get the hang of my power. There we go. Nice. Careful. Places like this tend to be crawling with those things.
What are they?
We call them visitors. Anyway, keep your eyes open till we get out of here. All right, let's try a charge attack this time. Get in and charge it all the way. Rip its core out! Good work! You can think of those things as something like their hearts. Just yank them out, and they're done for. Anything inside?
Just some food.
Can't be picky at a time like this. Use what... Watch it. They're here. Top your energy with that crystallized ether. Feeling. What is that?
someone there?
Calm down. You can't trust your eyes in here.
The other side, yet remain alive and well. One could hardly ask for a better observer. With this, my plan is complete.
Don't touch her!
And who are you? A human. There is another. It's you. Nescient fool. I liberated your spirit from its prison, yet still you cling to mortal flesh.
That's right. Came back for you.
Intriguing. Sheer strength of will. Alas, our business must wait.
I told you to keep your hands off!
I see. She's your... still your fear. I will be her salvation.
Yeah, if you don't do something about it. It's been 3 seconds in the real world. One more breath, and you're gone.
No, I can't die yet.
You've got one way out of this. Give me your body. I'll save your sister.
expect me to trust you?
I'm not forcing you. But then once you die, your sister is left to that bastard. Period.
Am I gonna disappear?
Don't know. Pray on it.
Her name is Mari. And I'm Akito Isuki.
Now we're doing intros? Fine. Call me KK. Gave up my real name.
KK. Please. Help Mari. She's always giving me crap about locking up.
Hypocrite.
Come on, get it together.
So I'm still here?
Count your lucky stars. You're looking beautiful, sport.
Piss off!
So, you're gonna let me use your body, right?
I never said that. And I'm still here.
Whoa, backing out on our deal?
I didn't say that either.
If you say so. Still, it's pretty cozy in here now.
Do you have any idea where that asshole took my sister?
Well, for his plan to work, he'll need to hold this giant ritual.
So, if we just find out where that...
Slow down. He'd kill you in a heartbeat right now. You can't rush this. There's someplace else we're gonna go first.
Everybody's gone. Did they all just vanish?
Probably. And if their plan's working, communication with the outside would be cut off, too.
You've been after this guy for a while?
Yeah, Didn't stop me from getting killed, though. Anyway, enough talk. Let's get moving. Our first stop is Yugenzaka.
The fog's still here.
Stay away from that stuff. It's dangerous.
What's that?
Let's check it out.
Look who's here.
They're in our way. Take them out. Good. So we can still cleanse the gates. Hey, take a look inside the shrine. Katashiro. We can use those. We're done here. Let's move on.
Wonder what this is? What's he barking at?
Over there. We can stop this. There's still time to save them. Those things have already done enough to this city. Where are you going? Get back there! Why don't you get out one of those Katashiro?
They got sucked in.
Looks like it worked. Okay, now for step two. See if you can find a phone booth around here.
Do they still have those?
Just go find one, kid.
Thank you.
Okay, now what?
Pick up the receiver. I'll connect us.
Whoa, what the...
Ed built these things. Hold that Katashiro up to it. Anyone the fog turned into a spirit should go back to normal once we send them outside.
What is this thing?
Endeavor. Only I hold the key to these souls' salvation. Now stand aside. You are no savior.
Stand aside. Come on. We need to get out there and help as many spirits as we can. All right, back to our little tour. Next stop, Yugenzaka.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan. But everything's gone sideways. The hell if I know what he's doing.
What's that?
Just leave it for now. Keep moving. Might be able to find something useful. Head up to the second floor there.
Is this your place?
First, we'll need to unblock the entrance.
So, what's in there?
You'll see. Just get inside.
What is this place?
Everything on this map falls within the barrier. And you saw what happens. Anyone who touches the fog inside vanishes.
Barrier? Are you saying that everyone in Shibuya is gone?
Yeah. At least 50 to 100,000 will have vanished by now. Probably more.
That can't be!
I'm not really concerned with the body count, though. What matters is that your sister and our man are somewhere in here.
Where, though? Whoa, it's like a secret base. Seriously.
Oh yeah? You wanna do it?
No way.
These are some of my old case files. Keep them close. Could be useful.
Hey, is this your book?
Yeah, saw Kappa as a kid. Been hooked ever since.
For real? So you've always been weird, huh?
What we've got here is some food from the other side. We ought to be able to eat it. Might hit us a little differently than your average fare, though. Yourself.
Where'd you even get this?
My old job afforded me certain special channels.
Who are you?
Let's just say I was one of this country's guard dogs, but I ran with a pack of strays.
Well, whatever you are, you're no model citizen, that's for sure. Who are they?
They were friends.
Huh?
Emphasis on the were. Our friend in the mask isn't shy about killing. We shouldn't have been either.
So you all fought against that guy together then?
All right, we've got a weapon now. Time to move. The whole building! There has to be a way to break this barrier. Find it! It's a barrier stone. Smash it! Should be more of them. Keep searching.
What's happening?
Getting more underworld interference because of the barrier. It's gonna crush us if we don't do something about it.
Ah!
far away. Put an arrow through it. Take aim, and then let it rip. Good. This place is safe now. Still got stones to find. Keep looking.
Dead end?
No. We can go up.
What the?
It's here. That's the core. Smash it!
We made it.
Could have done without that. Look outside. The guy who set us up must be around.
Whew. The barrier's disappeared.
Our troublemaker might still be around. Head downstairs.
Someone there? No, but...
So you can see him too, huh? Okay, listen carefully and do what I say.
Whoa.
Guess we've got this guy to thank for that barrier. Get after him.
What is that?
Corruption. Try reaching out with my power, just like before.
Is that a cat?
Technically, it's a yokai. Must have come out when all the humans vanished. This place even has arrows? Looks like they sell katashiro. The more we got, the more efficient we can be rescuing souls.
Wonder what we could use this for.
They've got some unusual stuff here.
I always find myself buying stuff like this. Oh, they've got engine. I like that stuff. Who just carries around cucumbers?
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
I see something.
That's the heart of the corruption. Destroy it. Hey, get out of there! You're gonna get hurt! Looks like they were trapped by that corruption. Probably a lot of spirits like that around the city. Let's move on.
trail's gone cold.
He might have caught onto us and bolted. Oh, well. Given the circumstances, I say we take a detour. There's a big shrine not too far from here. Might be able to find something we can use. Let's go take a look.
That seems like kind of a long shot.
Never know till you try. After all, I found that bow of yours inside a shrine.
You mean stole?
All property is theft, kid. This isn't a petting zoo.
Just look at that cute face.
Cute my ass. Use it well, kid. Wait, I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
What is up with this fog?
Get away from it! Quick!
hope he keeps an eye on us.
We could use it.
I have gone too far. There's a Tori gate up there.
We'll need to cleanse it. A Tengu. Maybe we can use it to get on the roof of that building.
Whoa! That was crazy.
That went better than I thought. Yokai can be pretty handy.
Looks like that cleared more of the fog.
Yeah, I can hear more and more spirits calling out for help. We're gonna save them. The more gates you cleanse, the more we can explore. It'll also let us save more spirits. And put the pressure on that mask of fruit. It's a win-win. One step at a time. Thank you. lot of ether crystals near that building.
What's this?
I can't believe things have deteriorated so much. The flow of water stopped. A lot of deep emotions are going to build up. That might well explain why it's become so unsettling lately.
Those pent-up emotions will be corrupted soon and attract visitors.
Guess we'd better look into it then. We should probably look for places where water's pooling.
Good thinking. Must be around here.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
the way.
Should be safe now.
Sensing visitors around here.
No way! They're here too?
Use spectral vision to see what's going on. It can tell you where visitors are lurking and where fog is coming from. Ah! You scared me. Hey, falling's still terrifying when you're dead.
My bad.
Bound here, right, lady?
That's right. I couldn't just go off and leave my poor little Zashiki, would I? Spirits like her give folks a fine and fortune and good luck, you know. My landlord, he'd been badgering me forever to hand her over. He kidnapped her, I'm just sure of it. Please, could you find her and bring her back?
Fine. But I'm not what you'd call a believer in luck.
Hey, don't be like that.
Well then, go on and take some of these.
Rice crackers?
Shiosende, Zashiki Warashi, love them. There'll be a blue dish in an alcove. Put them in there, and she ought to show her face before too long.
Zashiki Warashi?
Something is off here.
What leaves a mark like this?
Can't believe he managed to hide an entire altar.
Yeah, I see it. Down in the lower right of the blueprint. The Zashiki Warashi must be there.
Don't cry, kid. We'll get you back to that old lady.
Found it.
Keep your guard up.
Stay away, you thieves! It's mine, you hear me? It's mine!
He's still at it. This guy's got nerve.
Just give her back, man.
I finally got the Saskiwara sheep. It's mine! All mine!
Greedy asshole. Got himself killed. Use a seal. Exorcise him.
I know people are greedy, but that was just ridiculous. Okay. Now for the Shio Senbei. You're free now.
Thanks.
Not really feeling luckier. Hey, gonna make us lucky or what?
Don't make such a racket. She'll make you unlucky if she starts crying, you know. Then you'll be no better off than the dirty old landlord.
Whatever.
I'm glad we found her.
Without your help, thank you both so much. With that, I have no regrets.
Hey, find me a pack of smokes. waste all our makeup.
Yeah, yeah.
This is more than we can handle.
Successfully received the spirit transmission. It'll take some time, but we should be able to return them to their bodies. Keep up the good work.
Was that a recording?
Yeah, Ed's not great at talking to people. Nice. He's stronger than ever. Thank you. Hey, you're getting a little better.
Go again. We need to get a move on. You're thinking about cigarettes.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
It's not every day you get to climb up on top of a car.
Hey, you're lucky the owner's not here.
Gotta be more still out there.
The bathhouse. Definitely water there. Let's take a look.
These baths make me want some coffee milk.
Not gonna find any here.
I can't say I've ever been in a place like this.
Makes two of us. Not looking good. Corruption's so bad it's actually warping space.
This? Is this from Corruption 2?
Got herself a brawl.
Here's done.
Go for a smoke right now.
Sorry. Can't really.
Good. Glad that's over. That should take care of the corruption.
I wonder if this place will reopen when Tokyo goes back to normal.
Beyond me. The river never stops flowing. But the water's never the same. Life keeps changing. Nothing stays the same. Hey, that's not half bad.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. Needs my help. I can feel the power.
You could learn a new skill now. Or you could save up. Your call.
Gotta save more of them.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Religion, huh?
At times like this? Yeah. Are you trying to shake down a cat?
I'm sensing a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. It'll also find any spirits left behind. Wait. I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
He keeps an eye on us.
We could use it.
Wonder what this is. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
You like dogs?
I wouldn't say I'm crazy about them, but I like them as much as anyone. Should be safe now. Oh, what's this?
Hope we get our money's worth.
We will, I hope.
Oh, we can use this. was worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see all of Shibuya?
How about the Kageri observation deck?
Yeah, that'll work.
Tanuki? Is it trying to tell us something?
Use me.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a...
There's this big hole in a house nearby. It's swallowing up everything. I can't even go back home because of it.
Just our luck. A random black hole. Better check it out.
What? I'm not getting sucked into some ghost hole?
Calm down, kid. I'm on it.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No, it's just that you're a little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you.
Oh, what's this?
Seems handy. What kind of doll are we looking for?
It's a traditional Japanese doll. It belonged to my sister.
That doll must be something inside it. We should be able to track its residual energy.
Stronger.
I hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo-hoo.
Right there. Psychic trail. This way's not gonna work. Gotta find another.
But why would a regular old doll be able to fly anyway?
Don't know. Could be possessed by a dead killer.
You watch too many bad movies.
You got me. I'm a DVD addict.
Huh? You're not streaming?
What the hell?
Yeah.
is summoning them. Get after it, quick.
Doll just talk?
Look, that straw doll there is definitely cursed.
I guess we should cleanse it then. That guy we met back at the shrine?
Yes. I always did my best to keep him safe from it. Once we got separated, I couldn't protect him anymore. And the curse killed him, but it kept him stuck in this world. Even though I couldn't save him, I wanted to at least set his spirit free. Now that I have, I can finally rest.
To tell that guy at the shrine what happened and give him his doll.
Wait till he learns that the doll isn't what killed him.
Yeah, it was the exact opposite. What kind of doll are we?
That doll, we should be able. One step at a time.
Hey, Crate! You found the doll! Thank you, sir. No time to waste. Let's burn the creepy thing and be done with it.
Actually, it turns out your sister's spirit was inside that doll. Someone was using a straw doll to curse you. Your sister had been protecting you from its influence the whole time.
Wait. What? Are you telling me I got in that accident because...
You tossed the only thing keeping you safe.
I don't believe it. So she was there with me all along. Looking out for me and protecting me. But I treated her like garbage. I'm so sorry. Forgive me.
She'll be able to move on now, thanks to your sister.
She already went on ahead. Once she knew you were safe.
Thank you so much for everything.
Save it for when you see her on the other side. halfway decent job. What the hell is that? Thank you.
I used to live there was a real hoarder. Even stole a bunch of my stuff.
Looks pretty popular. Whoa, no kidding. Sucked them all in. Looks like a hole pulling in visitors. Come on, we should check out the inside of the house. Sliding door. It's toying with us. Use hand seals to smoke it out. And went upstairs. Show yourself! So, you want to keep playing hide and seek? Use my power. Let's see if he turns up. Finally got you. Looking down on us, huh?
What's the plan?
Use your head and figure it out.
Thank you.
Solid work. Now for that evil.
It's all mine. Everything is mine.
Good luck with that as you fade away. See? Told you I was on it.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line. Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah, and they always lose everything in the end.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. Probably all showed up somewhere else. Hey, how about a discount? Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah. Gotta help.
You're out of ether. Find some ether. Fill back up.
Pretty desolate here for Shibuya.
It's a so-called restricted area. They have a reputation for bad things happening. Makes it hard to develop the area sometimes.
Grandma used to have a special umbrella. If you turn it through,
you'll play. That's a Karakasa Kozo. Old umbrellas, other tools, they can turn into yokai sometimes.
I see it sometimes when it rains here in this water. But it runs away when it sees me. Can it be a regular umbrella again, mister? Is it too late?
Don't worry. We got this.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
More than we can handle. Sounds like it wants dog food.
Karakazakozo.
Stay back. You wait for a chance. It'll be gone if it spots you. Now, low and quiet. It's back to a normal umbrella. Let's take it to the girl.
I'm sure she'll be really happy.
Transmitted over 10,000 souls, but it's much too soon to celebrate. That's less than 5% of the total. Much work left to be done.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
This.
Use it well.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. Crap! Need to get a move on.
Things should be good for now.
Sounds like this? Yeah.
Years ago, he took on the repair jobs for this place. At the time, the fourth floor had one less room than all the others. I tried to ask the owner what was up. I couldn't get a hold of him. What I heard later, he just disappeared, vanished without a trace. Creepy stuff, if you ask me.
said it was the fourth floor that was weird.
Why do we even need to come in here?
Let's just see if we can find anything of interest.
A yokai!
A Nurikabe. Must have been hiding the room. Let's check things out.
Oh, what's this?
So, he was sealed in by that Nurikabe. Although, from what it sounds like, he didn't mind being stuck here.
I guess he was in love with the woman in that picture? A yokai called a Nurikabe was hiding a room. So that's why the owner went missing.
You're telling me a yokai was behind it? Huh, that explains a lot. I'm glad all the mysteries are cleared up.
use my powers. They'll let you see things the naked eye can't.
Looks like a construction site.
I sense something. Let's take a look around.
They should be safe now. This is... It's a Tory gate.
Let go!
Give me your right hand!
Thanks.
Save it. Here it comes! Watch yourself!
Hey, want me to teach you some new skills? Where you are now, I bet you could handle it.
Feeling a lot of power from this.
Fog in this area is lifted. Let's get to Kagerie. Jerks. hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo-hoo. He keeps an eye on us.
Man, what don't they have here?
This place is kind of creepy.
Like everywhere right now. Don't let it get to you. Yeah, but...
Can't hurt to take a look, I guess. We should be safe now.
Thank you.
fast.
Thanks, boss. This.
Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah, yeah.
Not much point redeveloping with Tokyo like this.
can't survive this!
Indeed. The flesh twists the soul into grotesque creep unknown and unjust ends.
I feel a little tougher than before.
You might not believe this, but a long time ago, this area used to be called Kappa Swamp. They sometimes find bodies around here. And then everybody just blame it on a Kappa.
Probably took your sheet of Kodama. Don't mess with Kappa. I'll get it, don't worry. Any more cubes?
Yeah, here.
Good. That's how we'll lure it out.
Kappa, what do we do now?
Stay hidden and wait until it's eating. When it's distracted, we move in. Can't rush it. Use spectral vision to track its movements. Thank you.
took the bait.
Yeah. Now sneak up to it, quietly. Got your Shidi Kodama, kid. You can move again, right?
Don't mess with yokai from now on, okay?
I won't! Thanks, mister!
You big old softy.
Don't know what you're talking about. What's the big deal with places like this?
Glad none of the workers are around to hear you.
It looks like this elevator still works. That's it for those punks. Anything unusual, use my powers to check it out. Could be something in that shrine. Go check it out.
We're so gonna get cursed. Nice.
Talismans. These will come in handy. Try out one of those talismans. Good. Be sure to use them wisely. Thank you. Kagere observation deck. We can figure out the lay of the land, get a better idea of our situation. Climb up from the outside. Keep your eyes peeled for anything useful. This area's really changed a lot, huh?
No idea. I never saw how it was before.
So hard to talk to kids.
Ha! Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Thank you.
save them.
Things should be good for now. There. Hey, that's not half bad. Something over there.
Hmm.
clockwork. Hey, look pretty good on you. Good. Now to look around the city.
They've got those tourist binoculars. Let's use those.
There he is.
It's the guy we lost before.
He went underground.
Maybe they're operating out of there.
We're not losing him again. Let's go. You're not breathing. You're a spirit.
No kidding.
A white cloth, though? I don't think cloths do that.
It's no ordinary cloth. Not if it can mess with spirits.
Just do something about it, please. I'm afraid it'll attack me again if you don't.
Don't worry. A spirit can't die twice. But it sounds like this is something worth checking out.
Have I reached KK? Well, I certainly hope so.
Ed, another of his voice recorders.
I wish to better understand Shibuya's current status. Could you investigate that curious lunar phenomenon? I assure you, it's of the utmost importance. I'll require multiple data sets. You'll need to take readings from several locations. I've prepared all the equipment you'll need. It's in a locker behind you, 252. I'll be counting on you.
Wow, he's, kind of pushy, huh?
That's Ed for you. But if he says it's important, we should check it out. First, let's get whatever's in that locker.
Combinations 252.
Hold on, Mari. What's this thing?
Probably an observation device. Should put it on your arm. Need to find an open space. Clear view of the moon.
Maybe a rooftop then. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. This looks pretty tall. Let's try up there.
Look up. Tango must like it up here. There's a ton of them. Let's try to get higher.
They should be safe now. We made it. Now what do I do?
Aim the device at the moon and it'll start analyzing. I had Ed build something similar for Tengu watching before. That's how I know.
Tengu watching? All right, this should work.
On in the next spot.
That should be a high enough building. Better make my way up. Now to find the tallest place here.
You've definitely gotten better.
I've gotten a lot of practice. Too much, honestly.
It's a necessary evil.
Corruption here.
Sure is. We'll have to clear it out first.
Come on!
That's all of them. Nice view. Seems like a good spot. Okay, let's collect that data on the moon.
We haven't had much time to admire the moon, have we?
Makes for a nice breather. We'll have to thank Ad later.
Now we'll find out anything else here.
On in the next spot.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
You sure have a way with animals.
I don't think what I do is all that special. You ever see that big painting they've got in the walkway?
Oh, yeah. Definitely leaves an impression.
We have been shackled inside our own bodies, our very flesh. Indeed, the flesh twists the soul into grotesquery for unknown and unjust ends. Are we meant to simply accept it? As things stand, our souls are slaves to the tyranny of the flesh. But it doesn't have to be this way. Obey what...
You're okay now.
They're out of work. Let's make our way to the roof.
Thank you.
get higher up. Closer to the moon. Good view of the moon from here. Time to use Ed's device.
Ed's always been running these strange investigations. But if it weren't for that work, all of Tokyo would be in a sea of fog by now. Odd as it may seem, all this that should do it.
Yep. That's pretty creepy when you look at it.
It's not like the sun doesn't light itself. So that means something's making...
Or we're reading too much into a big space rock.
Probably. Come on, let's send...
These readings are roughly what I anticipated. It seems the moon currently in the sky is indeed Luna herself. There are a few discrepancies, but they're within permissible range. No, hold on a moment. Could these results fall within expected parameters because they're what I anticipated? To the inadvertent realization of that premise? If instead we assume that everything in this world is a fabrication, then...
But they hung up. What was...
Probably best not to overthink it. That's his job.
Curiosity, what's that moon look like to you?
Farm fresh. Fresh egg on a nice bowl of soba. Hell with the moon. Let's go.
I feel like I could take on the world.
crash this part.
We got more coming in.
Anything.
That looks like an Itam omen. It doesn't seem like it's too worried about us. Just chase after it. Try to keep up until it stops. Stunned. Now's our chance. Get it!